Are you in search of strategies to parenting? Search no further, because this is Parenting Essentials from the Vision Guide, the home of key strategies to parenting. You are welcome. My name is Oye Layo, and I am your parenting coach. On today's episode, I'll be answering few questions that we got from Positive Parenting. First question says, when you need two income coming into a household, how can you patronize your children in other ways without feeling guilty or selfish? Some of us may not have the luxury of staying at home and not working. What a very nice question. First thing I want you to know, that staying at home with your children does not mean you are applying a positive parenting or you are a good mother or a good father. A lot of parents are actually working from home or staying at home with their children and not giving the adequate attention. You staying at home does not equal to you being a positive parent. So, how do you go about that? Don't forget, you don't have to feel guilty, because the work you are going to do is for the benefit of your children. So if you're going to work, well done, mommy. If you're working for the sake of your children, fantastic, well done, daddy. There is no reason to feel guilty, because you're doing all to give your children a better life. You have to ensure that you are not out of your children's life in the name of, I'm on duty, I am working, I have duty all through, and I don't get to know what is happening in the life of my children. No parent should do that. As much as you're busy with your duties, don't forget it's for their benefit. Ensure you keep up to whatever is happening in their life, social life, academic life. Don't just leave it out to your house help or whosoever you have, or any family member that is staying around the house. Ensure you create that bonding time with them. Ensure you see other time to go through whatever is happening in their academics. As long as you are trying as much as you can to be part of your children's life, that you can give account for time, that this is the state my child is academically, this is the state my child is socially, you are doing a perfect job. No need to be guilty, mommy. You're doing a fantastic job, and it's because you're a good mother, and it's because you want to give your children the best, you went for that job. Just ensure you are keeping up, you are up to date in whatsoever is happening in your children's life. And don't forget the fun time together. Ensure as much as you're busy that you create that fun time together, that play time together. And it's going to be a great time. The second question says, how do you involve parents and in-laws when it comes to intentional parenting of their grandchildren, when their way of parenting is totally opposite from how you parent? That means your baby, your families and friends, the grannies, their way of parenting is different from your own parenting. So how do we go about it? My next video is basically going to give you a clear understanding on these questions. I will try to give you a little tip, but ensure you stay tuned to my next video on how to deal with this kind of situation. However, all you need to do is to talk to your family member, talk to your mother, talk to your mother-in-law about your own parenting skills, especially if it's your mother. I've seen this over and again, and I've seen people asking the same question. How do I deal with my mother-in-law? I've even seen somebody asking, how do I deal with my mother? She's ready to spoil my children. Let me tell you, all grannies are almost the same. They've trained you. Your own duty is to raise your own children the best way that you can. Most of the time, they are forgotten how you were trained. So what you can do is to talk them through it, let them see reasons, encourage them, give them the credit of raising you a better person, of raising you, if it's your mommy or your daddy, that is the granny that is giving that's not supporting your own parenting skills. Give them the credit. Let them know that them raising you well make you a better person than you are today. And your duty is to raise your own children to be a better person. So ensure you talk them through it. Ensure that you give them reasons. And if they persist, you have to be able to manage how to separate your children, your parenting skills, to your family and friends relationship. It is very important. Don't forget, it's all about the growth of your children tomorrow. Don't forget, it's all about having a child that you're going to be proud of tomorrow. They are your growing glory. Don't forget, I'm going to talk more about this in my next video. Just stay tuned. You will get more clarification. My name is Oye, Oye Layo. All our videos are available on our YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed, go ahead and click the subscribe button. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that you get notified anytime we drop new videos. Thank you for staying to the end. Bye for now. I'll see you on another episode.